Thanksgiving dinner's been going on for quite a while, kind of a tradition here at Reuther. It's kind of just a collaboration of Harborside and Reuther students and staff, and kind of bringing everyone back to reality of that we're in this together, that we need each other to get through, you know, day-to-day life, and just recognizing that, being grateful and thankful for, you know, the people around us, our friends, family, you know, the people that care about us, and like I said, recognizing that and being thankful for it.
It was started with one of the original staff members, Sue Nighbor. She, every year, wanting the kids to have a home-cooked meal for Thanksgiving, because a lot of the kids don't get that opportunity. She started this really fun event where the kids can all eat together, mingle, and get to know each other, but become a family more.
This event is our 44th year of having a Thanksgiving dinner here at Harborside. Started with Reuther, and then as Harborside joined over, we've joined in on the tradition. And so it's such a great time because it brings both schools together. Sometimes this is a meal that some of our students, this is their only Thanksgiving meal. And so for us, that makes it extra special that we can provide that for our families and our students. And it, you know, brings both staffs together, brings the students together when most of the time they're not. And our kitchen staffs works their hinds off to prepare this large meal for our students. And so, you know, it's that special time to really kind of give thanks and to sit down and have a family meal, because that's what we are here. We're a big family.
I think it brings us all together. It gives us a chance to actually talk about like our day and like things we agree on, and it's different because, like, you know, we never have classes or interact with Harborside students, so it's cool that we all get to come together and like meet new people and stuff like that.
Every year we put a big turkey up on the wall, and students make hands and they write what they're thankful for, and so it's just nice to see all those great things, whether it's for their families or the things that they're hoping for the rest of this year, or thankful for their teachers that are here. And so it's just great to kind of see that cheerful smiles on a day like today. It just kind of, it makes you cherish education.